And congratulations to Jason Stark of The Athletic, who was presented the J.G. Taylor's Pink Award by the Baseball Writers Association of America in Cooperstown, New York today. It is the highest honor given out to the writers. Jason is a graduate of Lincoln High School in Northeast Philadelphia. He was the Phillies beat writer for The Inquirer for 21 years before moving over to ESPN. Tomorrow, the late Roy Halladay will be enshrined in Cooperstown.